Hello, I am Roy Wright, and today I will be giving information on aliens. Chapter 1, Aliens. You may think aliens don't exist, well, because scientists found Earth-like planets and found organisms on it, which does count as life. Well, these planets are far away from our solar system, and they are definitely exoplanets. Maybe one day aliens will find us. Chapter 2, Civilizations. There are many different civilizations of aliens. Civilization 1, they could use their whole planet for energy. Civilization 2, they could use their whole solar system for energy. Civilization 3, they could use their whole galaxy for energy. Civilization 4, they can use many galaxies for energy. Civilization 5, they could use the whole universe or many for energy. Chapter 3, An Alien Invasion. If any aliens invade us, we won't know what they could do, and they might know what we can do. Still, if aliens exist, they probably will not invade us because we're so far away from them. Chapter 4, Groups. There are alien groups. We're a quiet group because we only live on one planet. So other aliens can't hear us. Loud alien groups have a lot of space so aliens could hear them and they could hear and we could hear them. Thank you for watching. Make hit that subscribe button, the like button, and the notification bell. I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day.